explain that. As we mentioned earlier, that today would be the continuous cross-examination of a witness, the first cameraman of